wrap up our today's talk. Binary search is a great algorithm. Lookup tables are really fast and great for specific cases for search. We learned about analyzing computational complexity. With our big O notation, we got bounds, upper bounds for the execution of runtime or space needed for a program. But those are really kind of approximative, and they are bounds for large n. We saw that log n is not growing, is really growing much slower than n. So we had 1 million comparisons for n compared to 20 comparisons when you have log n. That's great. We had a look at various sorting algorithms. Bubble sort is slow, but it's suitable for sort data. And we looked in more detail at quicksort, which has O of n log n. And what you will do as part of the exercises, that you will implement quicksort, and then we will understand better and relate it better to computational complexity. I wish you a great week, as usual, and see you on Friday.